So I'm gonna be showing you guys how to make these doll photo frames. See? Don't they look cute? What you're gonna be needing for this is some sort of stickers. You can use stickers that don't look real, but I recommend using stickers that have, you know, real animals or people on them, because it makes it look a little bit more realistic, you know? So yeah, scissors, some rings you get at a party store. So yeah. And I think that's probably it. Okay, so just grab one of your rings. And if this part of this credit goes to Kitty Like Yarn, check out her channel. So yeah, except I'm not using a stamp and a, you know, just a white piece of paper, you know? So yeah. So let's get started. First, you're going to grab your ring of whatever type you want. And the circle ones, they might move around a little bit, so I recommend using something that will make it stay. So next, you're going to grab a sticker of yours, you know, and you're going to cut it down, cut the edges down, okay? So just grab whatever sticker you want to. This one won't fit on the square one, so I'll have to cut it down. Then what you're going to be doing is you're going to stick it on, okay? And then you have your own little photo frame. So yeah, you can also decorate your table with it, them, you know, just like this, and then put a camera like in the middle, see? So yeah, I hope you like this video. Comment, rate, and subscribe. Bye!